Can I? Or shall we?
Yes, sir.
Let us quickly recall what I spoke yesterday. For the first point, slope M is given by tan theta. What is M called? M is slope. M greater than zero. What does it imply? Line makes acute angle with x axis. M less than zero. Come on. We discussed this yesterday. Fill in the gaps. Chalo. M less than zero. Line makes acute angle with four. What is slope of x-axis? And slope of any line parallel to x-axis. And slope of line parallel to x-axis.
Zero.
Is also zero. Come on, come on. We wrote yesterday once again. A quick recall. We'll do applications on this today. Why? What is slope of y-axis? And slope of line parallel to y-axis. Also, six.
Slope of any equilateral line. To coordinate the axis.
Equally inclined to axis.
Plus or minus one.
Plus or minus one.
angle between two lines.
Directly, I'm writing follow me. Tan theta.
One plus M one.
Acute angle.
M two minus M one.
But put a modulus. M one minus M two by.
One plus M one.
Lines parallel, slopes equal.
Sir, that seventh point is tan theta is equal to plus or minus M1 minus M2 by 1 plus M1 M2.
What happened? Once again?
Sir, that seventh point is tan theta is equal to plus or minus M1 minus M2 by 1 plus M1 M2. In Singage I saw, sir.
If it is acute angle only, then only we put modulus, man.
I'm talking about seventh point, sir, not eighth.
Beta, problem ये है, दो line के बीच में दो angle रहते हैं, इसलिए दो values आते हैं. If you speak about one value also, it is correct. Look at this. Let this angle be 30. This is L1, this is L2. Okay. Then what is this angle? Hold on, man.
150.
If you say angle between L1 and L2 is 30 degrees, are you correct or not?
Yes, sir.
Now, wait, I'll give one example. रहीम अहमद रजा दो नाम ले रहा हूं अपने क्लास के. रहीम सेड एंगल बिटवीन L1 एंड L2 इज 30 डिग्रीज. रजा सेड एंगल बिटवीन L1 एंड L2 इज 150 डिग्रीज. आर बोथ करेक्ट?
यस सर, बोथ करेक्ट.
इफ यू से ओनली फर्स्ट वन इज करेक्ट, then are you correct? Yes. If you say only second one is correct, then are you correct? Yes. That's the reason why you need not write plus or minus. There is no harm in writing, or and what I'm trying to tell you is there is no harm in writing plus or minus. But if you don't write plus or minus, then you are wrong. That statement is incorrect. You got my message?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And lines perpendicular. What does it implies? Product of slopes is minus one. No, without asking, I cleared. Can I clear left hand side? Already cleared. Sorry. Write this. Simple call.
Sir, X is 1.
Yeah, next one.
Sir, in the second question, A equal to 4, comma?
2. Is it smaller letter? Now is it okay?
Yes, sir.
What is slope formula? What is slope given to you? 3 minus 5 by x minus 2. 3 minus 5 is minus 2. 2 will cancel off.
Sir, second one is minus 1.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
What is slope of AB?
1.
1.
1 minus 2 by what is perpendicular slope?
Minus 1.
I think we wrote a table also. Slope perpendicular slope in this table.
Third answer 45 degrees.
ये बोला परपेंडिकुलर स्लोप विल बी व्हाट
माइनस 3/2
सेकंड वाला
7/4
1/3 माइनस
M1 माइनस
45 डिग्री सर
1 प्लस M1 M व्हाट्स द न्यूमरेटर 3/4 डिनोमिनेटर 1 माइनस करेक्ट है 21 प्लस 4 डिनोमिनेटर में 3/4 It can also be draw a figure. If this angle is 45, then this angle would be 135. Draw a figure and show. Finished. Can I read the next one? A is how much? Can I clear this off?
Yes, sir.
Sir, M2 is infinity.
Sir, that in C minus 2 comma minus 4, I guess
the theta is 90, sir.
If C is 2, then it will be
90 degrees.
It will have some value, otherwise it will be infinity.
Sir.
What happened?
That C minus 2 comma minus 4, if it is 2, then we will have some value of M2, sir. Otherwise, it will be infinity.
Sir, angle A is 90, sir.
Yes, sir.
ABAC. Do one thing, man. Make C 2 instead of minus 2, make C plus 2. Now calculate the angle.
Yes, sir.
What is M1? What is M2? Minus 4 minus 1 by 2 minus of minus 2. Correct?
Yes, sir. Sir, tan inverse 14 by 13. Theta.
So what is tan theta? One plus answer man.
14
1 by 2 plus 5 by 4.
14 by
7 by 4.
Denominator
13 by 8.
You go to 13, man. 8 minus
no, 5. Sir, no.
3.
Is it 3 by 8 denominator?
Yes, sir. 3 by 8.
4 goes 2 times.
14 by 3.
14 by 3. This is and. Now you should put modulus. Why you should put modulus?
Angle is acute.
It is not about acute angle.
We don't know the second slope, which is greater or less.
Shoaib will say angle is 45. Jasim will say angle is 135. Is Shoaib correct? Yes. Is Jasim correct? Yes. So M will have how many possibilities?
Two.
Therefore, now what you should write, tan theta? What is the angle? What is M1? What will I get? Or first simplify. What's the simplification of this? Hello, man. 1 minus 2m by. Now remove modulus. 1 minus 2m by is equal to what, man? Now solve for m.
Sir, m is equals to 3 or 1 minus 1 by 3.
Correct. Can I continue? Done? Finished?
Yes, sir.
Hello, sir. Hello, sir.
Yeah, tell me.
I am not understanding why you are taking modulus.
Angle 45 bola to, you'll have two values, either 45 or 135. Hence, I am taking plus or minus.
Yes, sir.
What will I get? One minus 2m by. Vm is equal to minus 1. Correct? 1 minus 2m by. 1 minus 2m is equal to, bolo ji, minus 2 minus m. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
What does it gives you?
M equals 3.
I did not tell you this, but will come. Can I clear this off?
Yes, sir.
Slope of the line will say. Slope of the line. It is again raining. Is it raining at your place, Hyderabad?
Yes, sir. Started before 15-20 minutes.
My worry about is power, man. It is very dark outside. If the power goes off, we cannot see the board. Already my colony, half of it is submerged in water. Look here. What are the slopes? What's the slope of this line?
Minus 1/2.
Minus of 1/2. This one. Minus of
1/4.
This one minus of 1/-4. What is this one, man?
1/4.
Now look here. I'll tell the method. Don't write the angles in increasing order or decreasing order. Follow one order. You just should not write in random. Jo bole M1, wo bole M2, aisa nahi na. Here, write them in decreasing order. Say for example, you can take any one of them. I am taking decreasing order. What's the highest?
1/4.
What's the highest?
1/4.
Next least.
Minus 1/2.
Oi, minus one by four, sir. Sabse chota.
Minus 1/2.
Now, tan A is equal to, you follow one order, M1 say M2, M2 say M3, M3 say M1. First, M1 say M2. What is your tan A? Give me the answer. Tan B. M1 say M2 ho gaya. Next, I'm going from M2. So what I should write?
M2 minus M3 divided by 1 plus M2 M3.
Finally, tan C. By 1 plus.
Yeah.
Come on, give me the answers. I'm waiting.
Sir, A is equals to tan inverse of 12.
Why?
Yes, sir.
You have 8 by 15 bol raha ho.
Then I must have made a mistake.
Sir, it is minus A by B.
Pardon me?
Slope of line AX plus BY plus C is equal to minus A by B or A by B?
A by B. Coefficient of X by coefficient of Y with a negative sign.
Okay, sir.
Sir, is it A is equal to tan inverse of 6 by 7?
Main answer bol raha hai,
tan inverse of 8 by 5, 8 by 15.
1 by 4 minus of by 1 plus numerator 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4, 2 by 4 denominator 16 minus 1 4 goes 4 times. What is angle A?
Sir, B is equals to tan inverse of 2 by 9.
Correct. C, bolo.
Tan inverse minus 6 by 7.
Ah, what does the tan inverse minus 6 by 7 stands for? What angle
theta
is it?
Theta is obtuse.
Ah, angle C is obtuse. Always remember. Write either increasing order, decreasing order. Follow this method. If you do haphazard, jo marzi maya, M1 liye, M2 liye, you will make a mistake. You will get two obtuse angles.
Sir, how can we say that tan inverse 6 by 7 is obtuse?
Negative sign. First, second point, Arjaka, M less than 0. Line makes obtuse angle with x-axis. Bulle?
Sorry, sir.
What will I get? M2 man. can tell a simplification for me. Simplification bolenge.
Tan inverse of 12 by 7.
टू बाई नाइन बोल रहा जी ने
यस सर टू बाई नाइन
सर टू बाई नाइन
बी एस लास्ट वाला
माइनस सिक्स बाई सेवन टेन इनवर्स ऑफ माइनस सिक्स बाई सेवन
is a mega mention Can I clear this off?
Sir.
Bolo.
If tan, if for every sides of the triangle, the slopes comes the same, the angles of the slopes come the same, then it means equilateral. For example, for all the three sides, we are getting tan inverse 1/2.
No, you won't get that. You should get tan inverse root 3. 60
60 ana equilateral hoga. Yes sir. So if we get tan inverse root 3 all the sides we will get an equilateral.
Then it will be equilateral.
Yes sir. Thank you.
Roman 1 slope of a straight line. Roman 2 look here. Can I clear this off?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Look here. Equation to the line. Passing through the origin. And having slope M. In fact, this will be the line When does this? That is, line makes acute angle. This is your theta. Here theta is what is this line equation? Here also y is equal to mx. What is your m here? Less than zero. Theta is, that is, line makes obtuse angle. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Proof. Simple. What's the slope of the line? Slope of the line. M.
Tan theta.
Let P, H, comma, K be any point on the line. What's the slope of line? M is equal to slope of OP. What is O? What's the slope?
A by H.
H and K have to be replaced by. H has to be replaced by. K by Y, H by X. Cross multiply.
Here? Yes, sir.
Chalo, copy this.
Done, sir.
Can I clear this off? Can I clear this off?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. What's the slope? Minus of Bachelor, agree? Agreed, sir.
Minus of what is coefficient of x? Coefficient of x?
5 plus.
Bolo ji. Coefficient of y. Coefficient of y. X coefficient 5 plus 3 lambda, y coefficient 6 minus 2 lambda. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Now, What do you mean by parallel to x-axis?
M1 equal to M2.
One is zero. M1 equal to M2. The slope is zero. Parallel to x-axis. When does a fraction becomes a zero? When does a fraction becomes a zero? Numerator of slope what do you mean by numerator of slope is zero? Agreed. Parallel to x-axis. I saw a line. Do the next one.
Sir, lambda equals to 3 in the second case.
Yes, sir.
What is this? Parallel to y-axis. What do you mean by line parallel to y-axis, man? What happens to slope? What happens to slope?
Infinity.
Or undefined. When does a fraction becomes infinity? When does a fraction becomes infinity?
Denominator is zero.
Denominator is zero.
Denominator is zero.
Damn. Somebody mute your mic. Damn of slope is zero. Six minus two lambda is equal to zero. Two lambda is equal to six. Lambda is equal to how much? Passing through and having slope M is on. Give me the answer. If I'm 10th class, if I'm not mistaken, am I correct?
No, sir.
Anybody answer? Answer man, anybody? Simple man. Line is passing through what point? X1, Y1. Having slope M. Let P of x comma k be any point on the line. Come on, complete the proof. We have done this in locus. We have done this in locus. What's the slope? So what will I get? M is equals to y2 minus y1 equation to the locus of what will I get? H and K have to be replaced by H and K have to be replaced by H and K have to be replaced by X and Y cross multiply. What does it gives you? Agreed?
Yes, sir.
Write the line equation.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder.
Classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleeds.
First answer one.
7y plus 4x minus 29 equals 0.
You should always say x, y constant one. Y minus 3 is equal to 7y minus 21 is equal to 4x plus 7y. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Second one.
3x plus 2y minus 2 equals 0.
3x plus 2y minus 2 equals 0.
Y minus 7 is equal to 3x plus 2y. How much one? Minus 2 or plus 2?
Minus 2.
Yes, sir. Correct.
Chalo. Can I clear the upper part?
Yes, sir.
Sir, in that another one, y1 is equals to minus 6.
What is y1 equal to minus 8?
Y plus 6, sir.
Y equal 0, sir.
Y plus 6 is equal to 0.
Slope is 0. Passing through minus 5 comma minus 6. Where is this minus 5 comma minus 6 one? Third quadrant. What is the standard form of a line parallel to x-axis? Parallel to x-axis, we wrote all this. Y is equal to lambda. Y is equal to lambda. Bachalo, where lambda is a constant. Line is passing through what point? Line is passing through what point? Minus 5 comma minus 6. So line equation ko kya karna padega? Line equation has to satisfy the point. Therefore, what will I get? Minus 6 is equal to lambda. Lambda is equal to minus 6. Line equation. Y is equal to minus 6 or line equation parallel to x-axis. Y is equal to lambda.
Next one, x minus 7 equals 0, sir.
Roman 3 or Roman 4?
Roman 4, sir.
What will I get? Slope is infinity, means line is parallel to y-axis. Where is the point? Which quadrant? What's the standard form? Standard form of a line parallel to y-axis. Boloji. X equal to lambda. Substitute the point. What will I get? Line equation. Let me know once you are done. Do the next one.
Done, sir.
Can I clear this off? x1 comma y1 equation one y2 minus y1 by into line is passing through what points? What is the slope of the line? Bachcha log, look at the proof. Listen here. What's the slope of the line? Y2 minus y1 by, which is nothing but m. What do point slope form says? Point slope form says y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. Now what we should substitute? What we should m. substitute? M.
M.
Substitute M. Y minus Y1 is equal to. Why the strength keeps oscillating? Why 34 has become 27? What happened to the 7?
In our place, it's power cut, sir. Maybe in their place also.
Yes, sir.
Power cut ho gaya?
Yes, sir. But sir. Now it came, sir.
Now it came, sir. Near me also.
5 minutes ago. Heavy lightning, sir.
Heavy lightning. But the rain stopped.
Stop. Lightning also stopped.
Yes, sir.
But lightning and thunders are going on. Already people are heavily affected by corona. Now this is one more. What is happening, man? Evacuate the entire city.
Within 3 years, sir.
Then demolish everything, again reconstruct.
Indians will not be enough, sir, for Indians.
Already a report is there with the government which says 1 lakh houses have to be demolished. If you want to avoid this water logging problem, listening me?
Yes, sir. Listening, sir.
Yes, sir. Listening.
They did not mention the places, but if 1 lakh houses are demolished, then there won't be water logging at any place. Abus, 1 lakh houses may, it can be your house, my house, or your friend's house, or your relative's house. Is that possible?
Yes, sir.
No. If 1 lakh houses are demolished, then there won't be water logging on the roads. There won't be houses submersion due to rainwater and all such stuff. Will I accept if somebody comes and says, "You please demolish your house so that rainwater won't stop, or rainwater, you know, rainwater will not be coming onto the road"? I will not. Answer first one.
Four x plus seven y.
4x plus 7y minus 29 equal to 0.
Minus 13.
आप चेक कर लो. 4 2 8 21 minus 29 करेक्ट है. This point should be satisfied. I checked for that. 13 won't satisfy.
Minus 29, sir. Minus 29 only, sir.
13 won't satisfy. 2 comma, if it is 13,
yes, sir, I said wrong. My mistake.
Sir, for second one, x minus y equal to 0.
X minus y minus 2 is equal to 0.
Minus 2 equals 0, second one.
Second one?
Minus 2 equals 0.
There is no y term.
X minus y minus 2 is equal to 0.
X minus y minus 2 is equal to 0.
Correct, sir. Correct.
Yes, sir, correct.
Okay, then. We shall continue tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir. Bye, sir.
I'm closing now.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.